haven't had an earthquake in a while, but now we finally had one, which I should have seen it coming, but okay. So, alright. Do we need upgrades? I don't know. We did just get upgrades, I think. Don't have enough for a whole lot. Let's see. Yeah, let's save up. I actually do want to buy something else. Oh, yeah, especially repairing this. Okay. See, it does start to cost a lot after a while. Okay. Yeah, let's buy... maybe, like... 8, I think, is a good amount. And 20 of these. 20 of these. Oh, an extra one of the... I think we can buy like 12. There we go. Just enough. We can buy one more if we want, but I do like to save up a little bit. There we go. Alright, so. Did we go here? Yeah, we did. Okay. Alright. And let's continue. Oh god! I forgot there was an earthquake! I'm okay. Okay, calm down, calm down. Deep breaths. Oh! Oh yeah, we did get upgrades recently, so it's fine. We go faster. Okay, we go a lot faster now. Yeah. You know what? We could work on a tunnel, or another thing we can do. We have plenty of repair modules. I think what we're gonna do actually is. I think we're gonna go ahead and use the middle of the tunnel to go down to where we were again. For now, if there's another earthquake, though, we're gonna have to actually go mining and make a bigger tunnel. Like one pixel away from the wall. This is really stressing me out. Alright, almost there. Oh, there's a mummy. What the? Okay, we can continue now. Okay. Alright. So it looks like we stopped around here. Okay. Let's branch out a bit since the tunnel doesn't seem to be helping at the moment. I mean, it did kind of help, but it's kind of messed up now. I have to like fix it again. I don't want to do that right now, so I think we're fine. Okay. Alright, do we find any diamonds yet? I don't know for sure. We may have seen one once. We'll go find diamonds sometime. Okay. Well, let's get some of these rubies. Okay. Alright. Okay. Okay, so fuel tank. Okay. You know what? I'm just gonna use one of these dynamite guns. Those are a lot of rocks in the way. Okay. Do we have quantum teleporter to cry? Yes, we do. Okay. That's good. I'm gonna go this way. Ooh, treasure! Nice. Let's go this way. I don't like that lava over there. Okay. Get some more rubies. Okay. Ooh, lots of emeralds. Nice. We can get them while we're here. Why not? Alright. Go along this way. Yeah, let's keep going. Okay. I don't know if we can go to the left. We could, but like, that would take a while. Okay. Alright. Oh, another one of those. Oh, how do we get it? That was an idea. Okay. I did calculate the radius, I knew it would destroy it. There we go. Nice. Alright. this more. Okay, this way. Okay. There's still more other left over. There's diamonds and other ores. Diamonds and fish. Yeah, maybe not yet. Okay. It's alright, that's alright. Okay. Alright, let's get that over there. There we go. Diamonds. Nice. Okay. These are worth a bit more than the other emeralds, though. I like it. It's quite nice. Okay, just real quick, we have... yeah, we have just enough resources still. Oh! Oh my goodness, oh my goodness, oh my goodness, oh my goodness. Okay, calm down, calm down. Hair. Okay, we're fine. We're fine. Let's get some diamonds. Okay. There we go. Oh, that right there. That is amazonite. Really, really valuable. Love it. There we go. Since we found one, maybe we can find some more. Well, let's get some diamonds while we're here. Let's go around. Okay. Ooh. We have quite a lot of things. It's getting kind of hard to fly now. Some more diamonds. Okay. Cargo bay full. Oh man, I don't know if we actually got that. So let's dump some of these. I may have already went over this, but I get rid of the on the top row is the least valuable ore. If we get rid of some of them, we have room for the more valuable stuff, so that's something I like to do. Okay. Let's see if we can find some more. With like a few more. Okay. Calm down. Okay, we have 7 more of these. We can survive a few more blasts, I believe. Alright. Okay. Alright. Let's see the fuel tank. There we go. As you can see, we don't know exactly how far we've gone. It's kind of, it doesn't know how to measure it, so... That's normal if that happens. Okay, this is fine. Gonna navigate this. Could try to... Yeah, you know what? We'll try to get the diamonds and stuff, actually. Okay. Go. Other rocks away. Oh, got rid of those emeralds. Oh man. It's okay. You are violating the terms of your employment. Turn back immediately. Okay, so before we think about going back, something I should tell you probably. So, you're supposed to keep going further down. The reason why is, you get all those messages about suspicious stuff going on, and like, oh, something happened, oh, the eyes, and all that, so we gotta get to the bottom of this, we gotta find out what's going on. That's what the point of the game is, so, and I won't tell you exactly what it is, but I will say that I think you would want to keep going, and, yeah. Gonna figure out what's going on and put it into all this madness. That's what we're gonna do. Yep. And I may as well tell you now, there is a boss fight when you get lower underground eventually, so I hope that wasn't too many spoilers there, but oh, there's several of them. Okay. I have an idea. Ooh, it's a bit hard to get up here. Okay, there we go. Get some of this. Cargo bay full. Oh, we didn't get that. We only had one. Aw. That's okay. Let's try to get the other one. Cargo bay was pretty full anyways. Well, let me see. We're still looking for some explosives. Oh, there's another one. Nice. Let's get that. Oh! There's so much more out. Oh. Why is that? Okay, we only have one left. Let's go back. This one right here, though. Oh, ow. It hurt. We're fine. Okay. Alright. So, whatever we got, you know, we only have one Amazon, right, I guess. Oh, actually, we have two. Oh. Okay. Oh, well, my almost 2 million. Nice. Great, we're making quite a lot of progress. Okay. So, total repair. Okay. We'll still get some more resources. I will later on go over what it is I've said about the boss fight. That's not yet, though. We have to get there first, so. Alright. Alright, let's see if we can get some upgrades. This is worth it. Getting that, and another radiator. There we go. Alright. May as well get some other upgrades, perhaps, while we're at it. Don't think I have enough money to fully upgrade everything, but we can get some good upgrades. Engine. Fuel tank. Okay. Radiator. We got that. Alright, yes. Cargo bay. Let's go ahead and upgrade them to max. There we go. Alright, maybe we'll get a few more things while we're down there. When we get down there, I mean. So 30 of these. Okay. And here we go. So, should be able to make a nice little hole. That's what I think I'd like to do, actually. That'll help us to go down there next time as well. Get a few more of these to help repair everything. There we go. Alright. Okay. So, I do recall, hang on. The earthquake did kind of damage the area a bit. I don't know if we actually cleared it out all the way, so we're gonna work on that. So, I'm doing this just in case there's another earthquake, so we can at least get down here in some kind of hole, even if it's not the biggest one. So, yeah. Okay, clear out the rocks in the way. Alright. I'm not talking a lot at the moment. I'm kind of concentrating, but also, I think, I'm feeling just my energetic at the moment. It's a bit rough. It's fine, I'm fine. Yeah. What is the interesting part of it? Yeah, I think there's just taking so long to get through all this just because we didn't actually work a lot on the main tunnel. We kind of just went off on our own. So, yeah, it's unfortunate. Okay. Alright, we're at that, so I need to be careful. Trying to get some more Amazonite. I believe this. Oh. That was quite a shock, but I think I'm getting used to it now. It's not as much of a danger now that we have our shields up all the way. Still need to consider that I don't want to fall asleep or something. And oh. Yep, that woke me up. That woke me up alright. Okay! Alright. 5,000. You know what? We're gonna stop there at 5,000. If we keep mining the tunnel like that, I think we're gonna run into too many explosives. That would be bad. So, we're gonna go down this way. Focus on kind of branching out some more. But the main tunnel is mostly done now. I think it's like good enough. Probably. Yes. Okay. Alright, let's find some more Amazonite. If we're able to. Then, let's see, can we teleport back? Yes. Alright, we're good. We can keep repairing as well if we need that. So, we've got plenty of that. Alright. Where is it? Ouch. Now there's more below us. Okay. There's a mummy. I mean, I don't know if I want to go there right now. Ooh! Okay, calm down. I'm fine. Ooh. It's becoming all too frequent, I think. Okay. I'm not quite there yet. I don't like explosions anymore. Oh, there we go. Alright. This Amazonite. Okay. We don't have a lot of explosives left. Let me get rid of some of this so we don't like. Oh, it's not actually pulling. Well, I still want to make sure. Have enough room. Oh, there's one down there. Ah! I hate it. That's the word I was on ice. Okay, we're fine. Okay, 31. Repairs. We have lots of repair modules. Huh. Alright, just some more. There's a little more, and we'll be alright. Oh. Well. Why? Okay. Oh my goodness, my heart. Oh, I'm gonna calm down a bit. I'm fine. Just wanna make sure. Don't, like, overdo it there. Oh, my goodness. Stop. Okay.